Hi guys, it's Tammy and I'm with Nurse Minder, and today I'm coming to you from the backyard. It's just too nice to be inside and working on these videos for you. Which means we get all the traffic noise, this big truck going by right now, and someone's just started up his chainsaw, it sounds like. And so that's just going to be what it is, because that's what outdoor living and outdoor studying is all about. So in this video, we're talking about the five major changes to the NCLEX that you need to know about. Welcome back, my name is Tammy and this is Nurse Minder, and on this channel we do everything nursing. So if you're new here, consider subscribing below so that you get the next video when it's released.
If you're busy getting ready for your NCLEX and you're doing all your studying, I wanted to just share with you five major changes that occurred in July that are in effect until the end of September at a minimum for your NCLEX exam. Let's start with number one. The first change you're going to note is that you're no longer required a 6-hour time block. We've actually dropped it to only 4 hours. And that's because you have fewer questions. So this is change number two. Initially, the maximum number of questions that you could potentially answer on your NCLEX was 265 questions. And that has been dropped down to a staggering 130 as a maximum number of questions. Now, the quality of the questions hasn't changed, the integrity of the exam and the outcomes hasn't changed. We're still using adaptive technology, so as you answer easy questions and you continue to demonstrate that cognitive, the critical thinking and the knowledge, your questions will get harder, but you don't have to answer as many of them to get the pass. So what's the minimum? Well, this is change number three. Before COVID-19 hit, the minimum number of questions that you would receive to get a pass mark was 75. Now that's dropped down to 60. You do need to answer 60 of those 130 questions at a minimum to get a pass on the NCLEX. Now the last two changes you're going to note is that there are no more test questions. What does that mean? Every year on the NCLEX there are research questions put on there for the next generation. So research means they're newly tested. We're testing to see about the efficacy of the wording of the question and the answers, and to see how students do on them and see what needs to be modified, or maybe the question is thrown out altogether. So you're not going to have any of those next gen research questions on your exam. And lastly, you will be required to wear a face mask for your NCLEX exam. So make sure you have a great mask when you go in there. And you're all set. So those are the five major changes to the NCLEX during COVID-19. To keep up with the changes, so I suspect there will be some updates coming shortly, because these current conditions are expressed to last until September 30th of 2020 on the NCSBN website. So keep posted on there for the changes. They did initially post that in July, so we're just really kind of into this, and I'm sure they're monitoring to see how well these students are performing in these new test conditions. And I have a suspicion that these may continue on beyond September 30th due to the fact that COVID-19 is still quite prominent in our communities. So keep your eyes posted there, and good luck and happy studying. Hey, I know you're probably not ready to get off your phone or go back to work just yet, or maybe even turn the lights off to go to sleep. So why don't you spend a little bit more time here watching another video?